this new endeavor between the Coriell Institute, Cooper Health System, and CMSRU is an incredible opportunity to enhance the presence of research in the Camden campus.
We thought that the combination of a medical school, a world-class clinical cancer center, and a world-class research center, we would be able to create a really vibrant community of cancer researchers.
We believe that research is foundational in terms of cancer, both in terms of identifying new drugs and offering patients new opportunities.
The topic of cancer research is very, very important to the future success of treating these patients. I don't know of any person who isn't touched by cancer, either personally or through a loved one, a family member, a friend, a colleague at work.
What we hope to do is to create a world-class science center that is going to help understand and cure cancer. We hope to come up with ways to better treat cancer, and we think that these ways to better treat cancer might actually start helping patients in southern New Jersey and then eventually be translated into the rest of the US and indeed the rest of the world.
This new relationship will absolutely enhance cancer research and cancer care. The type of research, the work that's being done on epigenetics of cancer, the research that's being done looking at stem cells in cancer is going to be very important.
It's critically important that our students and our residents and our fellows learn about research, because we don't want to just be delivering knowledge. We want to be able to create knowledge.
It is an exciting time for Camden and an exciting time for cancer research in Camden.
We also think that we're going to have an impact on the Camden region economically. We're going to be attracting top scientists to the region.
I see the future is very bright for this relationship. The facilities that are available at Coriell, the researchers that are being recruited. I think this is a great opportunity for research, but it's also a great opportunity for our patients who will benefit from this foundational research.